The revs are up. The wheels are ready to grab more traction. Good. Kelly Brown in the 18.
Hang on.
As the 98 of Nelson Piquet Jr. goes around. And they're Ryan Reed may have had a little assistance
struggle. Why? This place is brutal. You see Owen Kelly get off here again.
Just kind of taking it easy. Oh, he's played good and right. Two of the drivers.
Look at that corner.
Yeah, it's
one of the tightest on the track. That trip. Good one.
Virgin, but drives it in the corner.
Crazy from him in the keyhole. Contact there. Ryan Ellis in the black 25.
Just cut off one side. Looks like he got the right sides off the track.
We've got one car off the track. How much experience he has in the rain before the race.
Bubba trying that charge a little too hard. Goes off just after he took the lead. Oh, no.
When you all of a sudden become the leader, and he pushes Wallace off the track.
Allgaier off track.
Has had heavy contact again here at Mid-Ohio.
There we go again.
Cool round in the 48.
Adela made a good pass. Oh, both the front cars off the track.
62 Dawn is off.
There it is. Careful. Right off the track.
Ray Black Jr. with trouble.
Have had the lead.
And Wallace off the track again. Joey Gase off in the 52.
And he's going off now.
Situation before in the Xfinity series. The 97
beat is what they were earlier. Here's Bubba Wallace once again.
Left front there.
Could have been at any time.
Sadler wide of turn five. Blaney on. Back on. Ryan Reed around. Seven laps to go. Caution is for the 97 of TJ Bell. Ryan Reed.